There's a wide world of Gradle plugins out there, created and maintained by Gradle, its partners, and by developers around the world. To find documentation on plugins included with Gradle by default, check out the Gradle User Guide, specifically Chapter 21 on the standard Gradle plugins. There are three broad types of plugins: language plugins for compiling languages like Java or Scala, integration plugins for creating different sorts of artifacts, and software development plugins that make the software development process easier. To find plugins written by third parties, check out the Gradle plugin portal at plugins.gradle.org. Here you can search for plugins that will help you automate whatever it is you're working on. Now, since these plugins are provided by third parties and aren't bundled with Gradle, there needs to be a way to distribute them. Just putting them under source control leads to the same mess as with libraries or any other artifact. Fortunately, Gradle's dependency management can be used for the dependencies required by the build script itself. If you click on any of the available plugins, you'll see a snippet for using the plugin in your build. The build script block means that this configuration applies to the execution of the build script itself, and not to the compilation or execution of whatever project Gradle is building. This block declares a Maven repository hosted by Gradle and a dependency on this particular plugin. Also, since this is a quite common pattern, there's a simpler way to do the equivalent thing using the plugins block.